everyone. Today, we are going to discuss about speech act. Have you heard about speech act previously? So, the speech act theory was introduced by Oxford philosopher G.L. Austin in How to Do Things with Words, and further developed by American philosopher G.R. Searle. Speech act simply means an utterance of sentence which aim to state the meaning of the speaker to the hearer. Speech act divided into three kinds: locutionary acts, illocutionary acts, and the last is perlocutionary acts. Locutionary is an utterance that contains true or literal meaning. Check this out.
Back then, the world was divided in two: vicious predator or meek prey.
Statements that made by Judy is example of locutionary act, which simply means that an utterance that stating something or the actual words. Second, illocutionary simply means that an utterance that contains certain meanings or intentions.
I'm gonna be an actuary.
And I can make the world a better place. I am going to be a police officer.
The word can here contain illocutionary or specific purposes, where Judy wants to convince her parents and friends that she can make the world a safe and a comfort place where predators and prey can live together in harmony. The last is perlocutionary, an utterance delivered by the speaker to the listener with the intention of giving effect or doing something.
Give me your tickets right now. I'm gonna kick your meek little sheep butt.
Ow! Cut it out, Gideon!
Bad, bad. What are you gonna do, cry?
Hey, you heard her. Cut it out.
Nice costume, loser. What crazy world are you living in where you think a bunny could be a cop?
Kindly return my friend's tickets.
Come and get them. But watch out, 'cause I'm a fox.
Young Gideon Gray is the target of Perlocutionary Act by Judy, where Judy asks him to return her friend's ticket.
Well, guys, that's all our material. Hope you all understand. See you and have a nice day.